When they called me, I'm not going to lie, I was dumbfounded at the same time, exhilarated, you know. I was astonished, happy, you know, everything together. I didn't believe they was going to call me because they had called my friend at first, and my friend was a participant in this MTN Make the Music contest. So I thought they were not going to call me again, so when they called me, I was exhilarated like I aforementioned.
It's okay, but I was trying to find out, you're singing in which language? Is it English, French, or I don't know. I was trying to get some words there. So you have to do a little bit of work with your articulation, because if something has to be marketable, people need to understand what you're saying, not only the beat. Now you have a good stage presence, so people were just dancing. They were just dancing according to what you were doing on stage. But if I ask a number of people here that, what was he saying? Nobody's going to tell me what you're saying. So maybe you have to do a little bit with your articulation, your breath control, your rudiments in what you're singing. If not, it's a very good song, and it's a very well-arranged song.